born in 2005, and we started up a little test, only two concerts with very little choir in a little church. And then we developed. Every year we became great and big, and there's a big success. A lot of teachers are now with us together, and I work very close with them. So I go to visit their classes, and we have meetings to perform, to learn how to teach the music with the children. And it's developed very well. Now we have 19 concerts in 8 different towns in Switzerland, and included 7,000 children participating. For us, it's a little bit experiment, also for the orchestra and the organization people here. It's a special schedule you have to follow. It's very, very important to know the right institutores, directores, and it's important to grow together the group. But I'm sure we can make a nice future project.
Thank you.
The very important thing is that every children is together. It's not the soloist children who is very famous, like we see it in TV shows, the super talent. No, no, no. We like to make a group and everybody's a team. That's very important. And the next time is the approach to classical places with classical orchestra, but the music is open. I like to make various styles and not to show too close and not to be too conservative in the music, but the place is a traditional place. And the approach to the orchestra, the most important thing is that the children are involved and they are active. They are the actors on the scene. And in this way, in the concert, they have the whole emotions and the whole memories will be based on the fact that they are involved actively. They are not sitting in the public and has to sit still on the chair and to clap the hand. Like you see it sometimes in the education projects, the children are the center. And that will grow a deep memory, I hope so.
Trabajar nosotros allá en la clase ahí en el silencio, ¿no?, de nuestro centro, y de repente venir y que nuestro pequeño coro se convierta en un coro de 300, 400 voces, ¿no?, y que de repente pues le demos una cantidad de sonido tremenda, ¿no? Y que es como encontrarle sentido, ¿no?, a todo, ¿no?, a todo lo que se ha caminado, ¿no?
Pues la verdad que es bastante educativo, muy didáctico para los niños. Aprenden a saber convivir con otros coros, aprenden a cantar en grupo, conocen gente nueva, tiene muchas cosas buenas para los niños, y hay que hacerlo.